Hi, Mountaineers. My name is Alex Watson, and I'm a Presidential Student Ambassador at West Virginia University. When you hear the word college, what do you think of? Most people's thoughts probably go straight to education, classes, or school. Although these descriptions are very accurate and arguably the most important component of your time in college, your education should not be the only part of your college experience. College is more than a class, a grade, and a degree. As developing and emerging adults, college should be a place where you meet new people, step out of your comfort zone, explore and experience new things, learn about yourself and others, and have fun, all while getting an education. My advice to fellow Mountaineers is to get involved with the university. Your college experience will drastically change in a positive way when you get involved in some of the many opportunities WVU has to offer. Luckily for me, I was able to experience the benefits of student engagement my very first semester on campus. I joined my major's club, which was a great way to meet new people and learn more about my college and field of study. I also joined WVU's Student Government Association as an intern, where I got to learn about government and important topics at the university. This year, I stepped out of my comfort zone and began an internship as a student manager with WVU's baseball team. This experience has allowed me to make some of my closest friends and meet new people, experience collegiate athletics from a different perspective, and find something that I really love doing. Along with joining the baseball team, I also became a Presidential Student Ambassador, which has made me feel connected to WVU on a completely different level. This program has allowed me to meet new people and has taught me so much about the wonderful university I attend. You may think that WVU doesn't sponsor any clubs, activities, or opportunities that would be of interest to you, but trust me, you're wrong. WVU has over 500 student organizations and offers so many more opportunities for students to participate in extracurriculars, because student engagement is important to the university. There are so many ways to get involved at WVU, but some common ones include clubs and student organizations, Greek life, intramural sports, internships, and research opportunities. As a student, I know that it can be very intimidating to try new things and to find your niche. Luckily for us, WVU's website has a ton of information to learn about your options. To find a list of clubs and student organizations, you can visit wvuengage.wvu.edu. Here, you will also be able to find a description of the organization and contact information. I would recommend reaching out and following them on social media. Similarly to WVU Engage, WVU Greek Life also has their own website. By going to greeklife.wvu.edu, you can learn more about fraternities and sororities on campus and how to get involved. Every semester, WVU offers a wide variety of intramural and club sport options for students. To find a list of sports being offered, as well as a description of them, head to campusrecreation.wvu.edu. For other ways to get involved, explore your college's website and reach out to professors, advisors, or peers in your major. You should also keep an eye out for fairs sponsored by the university. There are countless internship and research opportunities offered through WVU. Although important, your college experience should not only be filled with classes and studying. Use this time to learn about yourself and grow as a person. Engaging in the opportunities WVU offers will drastically change your college experience, as it will provide learning and growth outside of the classroom. So, Mountaineers, I challenge you to leave your comfort zone. explore ways to get involved on and off campus, and find something you love. Remember, Mountaineers go first.